Ah, greetings, comrade. So glad you could join us at such a festive time in Slovovoy. Here. Let me pour this hot chocolate. You can join us at the table. Grab you a hearty Slovenian feast. Yes?
Yes.
Yes, I am here with just one of my closest advisors. For some odd reason, the rest of them suddenly decided they couldn't make it. But well, it's not skipping, it's just not participating. Now, right here is Commander Avery, professional combatant, militant, and labor expert. Ah, before you we have a very hearty Slovenian feast that most everyone in the country is probably enjoying. Oh, yes. I will take that.
Oh, how did you know, Berkoff?
Anyway, all this food reminds me of a very famous song that goes around the lower levels of the country. Let's listen now.
Want a lot for Christmas, that is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents the government is giving me. I don't need to hang my stocking set upon the fireplace. Fozzie's check will make me happy with a gift on Christmas Day. I just want food for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is food. Food, baby. I won't ask for much this Christmas. I won't even wish for snow. I'm just going to keep on waiting right next to my ration bowl. I won't make a list and send it to the government for Bozzy's sake. I won't even stay awake to hear his magic paint click. If I just want food here tonight, some meat and bread just feels so right. What more can I do? All I want for Christmas is food.
Welcome back. Now, we were just discussing what our favorite things about Christmas was, one of which was Bozzy's sack. Now, I am sure you've heard the myth of Santa Claus, but here in Slovoland we have the very real Bozzy's sack. He drives around in his big tank and breaks into your home. Now, if you work hard, he will bring you gifts. But if you're slacked off this year, he will beat you in your sleep. I wager you'll be beaten tonight, Avery.
No, I wager you'll be beaten.
There's a very popular song in our country we sing for Bozzy's sake. We should sing it.
Yes.
You better watch out. You better work hard, better not slack off, I'm telling you why. Bozzy's sack is coming to town. He's making a list, he's checking it twice. Better set out some vodka with ice. Bozzy's sack is coming to town. He beats you when you're sleeping. Brings gifts if you work hard. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for your own sake. You better watch out, you better work hard. Better not slack off, I'm telling you why. This Bozzy's sack is coming to town. He's making a list. Checking out some vodka with ice. Bozzy's sack is coming to town. He beats you when you're sleeping. Brings gifts if you work hard. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for your own sake.
You
better watch out. You better work hard. Make your pots on top. I'm telling you why. Because he's actually coming to town. Mosey Sack is coming to town.
Ah, welcome back. Me and Edric were just about to do one of our favorite pastimes each Christmas Eve, reading letters that the citizens have given to the government so we can read them over before we send them over to Mosey Sack. See, I have a couple of fan favorites right here. We're going to be reading them.
Ah, Kostny!
Ah!
I brought you some!
Oh my goodness, Edric! You searching fan! How did you know I wanted this? It's almost like you read my mind or something! yes. We were just about to read some letters from Mosey Sack here. How about you read this one?
Okay. Dear Mosey Sack! All I ask is that the bee thing isn't too harsh. Please enjoy your tea cakes and vodka.
Yes, let's see, Omar. There, Mosey Sack. Greetings. I thank you in advance for checking my posted hours, and I hope you'll find them pleasing, which we won't. If you choose to bring me a gift, I ask that it be a brand new rifle.
Ah, yes, quite so.
Quite good
respectable
gift.
Respectable request.
Yes, but you read this one too.
Dear Mosey Sack, this year I have a very special request, and I have worked hard to earn it. I doubt it. For Christmas, I wish you would bring Slovoland a new lever.
What?
What?
Who wrote that? Whoever wrote that one, we will find them down and replace their Christmas wish with tasted bad. A few years in prison.
Yes.
Now on for the next one. Let's see here. Yes. It seems that we have guests. You should come. I hope it's carolers. To see, they're out past curfew, but we don't mind. It's Christmas Eve.
I am corn line manager. You know Stalin and Trotsky and Lenin and Khrushchev, Brezhnev and Gorbachev and Essex and Putin. But do you recall the most famous dictator of all?
We should join them, Verkhovny.
Yes, come on.
Our leader, Verkhovny Borya, a man no one would dare oppose. And if you ever see him, you would surely say it shows. All of the other Soviets used to laugh and call him names. They never let Verkhovny join in any Soviet games. Then on one foggy battlefield, Supreme Leader Essex came to say, Verkhovny, with your strength and might, won't you lead my troops tonight? Then House of the Land loved him, as they shouted out with glee, Verkhovny, the best among us, you will lead our contrary. You will lead our contrary. You will lead our contrary.
Hey! Yeah! Hey! Yeah!
Last Christmas, I gave you my corn, but the very next day, the government took it away. This year, to save me from beating, I'll just save it for myself. Last Christmas, what? I gave you my corn, but the very next day, the government took it away. This year, to save me from beating, I'll just save it for myself.